If your Yu Yureka is stuck at Yu logo, then keep watching this video. So hey guys, it's Jay Kapoor here, and in this video I'm going to show you how you can unbrick your Yu Yureka from a soft brick. Yes, there are two types of brick. One is the soft brick and another one is hard brick. Soft brick occurs when you flash a wrong recovery file or you have messed up with your system. Soft brick can be fixed very easily, whereas there is no solution for the hard brick. If you have hard bricked your phone will not turn on even if it has battery. Your phone will not even boot into the fast boot mode. So the only solution for the hard brick is to go to the service center, and yes, they will fix it for free. So let's come back to the point. How to fix the soft brick issue. So first of all, you have to download a zip file from the link down below in the description. Now download the ADB setup and fastboot drivers from the link down below in the description, the second link. Right click on the ADB setup, run as admin, then click on yes. Now install the ADB drivers, just type Y and hit enter, type Y and hit enter, and it will install the ADB and fastboot drivers. Now once it's installed, let's boot our Yureka into the fastboot mode. To do this, take out your phone battery, insert it again, press the volume up button for like 3 seconds and connect the Yureka to the PC via the USB cable. Once it's connected, on the phone screen you will see fastboot mode. Now extract the folder that we downloaded earlier, extract it. Now there will be a flash bat file. Just double click on that and click on run, and it will flash the recovery. If it's not flashing for any reason, you can right click on that and click on run as admin. Once the recovery is flashed, you can disconnect the phone. Now take out your phone battery again, insert it again. Now press volume up plus volume down plus power button at the same time. You will be in the stock CM recovery. Now from the stock recovery, select wipe data factory reset. And once it's reset it, click on reboot system now and your Yureka should work fine. So that's it for now guys. Hope your Yureka is running fine now. Please subscribe to the channel for more helpful videos, and you can also click on the like button to show your support. If you have any questions, feel free to leave them in the comment section below. And